Hey, Blog Watchers, Steve Petruski here with the Lander team and the Heritage Group in Bullhead and Flagstaff. Today, I'm going to be talking to you about USDA loans. But before I do that, I want to encourage you that if you are looking to purchase a home, click this button here and one of our agents will reach out to you. And if you are looking to possibly sell or move, maybe upsize, downsize, click this button here and one of our agents will reach out to you and provide you with a free home evaluation. All right, as I stated, I want to share with you just a little bit more about USDA loans. Now, if you are looking to purchase and you're going to be receiving some sort of lending, there are a lot of different options. You can get an FHA loan, you can get a VA loan, you can get a conventional loan, but one of the other options is a USDA loan. And one of the great things about a USDA loan is that there's 0% down. So if you go to purchase a home and you qualify for a USDA loan, you don't have to put any money down. And what's great about that is that might save you some money in your bank as you go to possibly move or you go to upgrade the house you might be buying, maybe paying off some of those bills, whatever that might look like. So one of the great things with a USDA loan is you don't have to put any money down. Now, how do you qualify for a USDA loan? One of the biggest things that you have to receive a USDA loan is a credit score of at least 640. Now, depending on the lender, it could be anywhere within that range of 620 to 660, but 640 is usually the going rate. Now, the other thing that you have to be in is an area that qualifies for USDA loan. So if you live in Kingman, Golden Valley, Meadview, Dolan Springs, any of those areas, you would qualify automatically because a USDA loan qualifies for what they call rural areas. Now, if you are in Flagstaff, there's quite a few areas that qualify as well. You got Belmont, you got Williams, you have Winslow. There are also some areas like Mountain Air, Frontier Hills, Doney Park, Kachina Village, and even Trails End are some of the areas that qualify for USDA loan. Now, what's cool about USDA loan is I got a call from a client today who's purchasing a home, and he said to me, you'll never believe this, I qualified for a USDA loan based on my credit score, but I just locked in a 3.125% interest rate, which means the lowest interest rate we've probably ever seen in who knows how long, right? In 1984, interest rates were 16%, and today, we're even seeing some below 3% if depending on the loan you're getting. But a 3.125 on a USDA loan with 0% down, he's purchasing a home that's probably around 200, just a little over 200,000. What a great opportunity for them and my clients to get into a home. So again, if you are looking to explore purchasing a home, maybe you've been renting for a couple years, maybe you want to own your own investment and you want to get out of that, this is a great opportunity for you. And so would you do us a favor? Would you call us at the numbers below? You can click our website, you can fill out information so that we can contact you, but we would love to at least talk about what a USDA loan might do to benefit you, your financial stability, your investment portfolio, and really help you get into your own home this year. And so again, thanks for watching. USDA loans, rural areas, 640 interest, 640 credit score, as low as 3.125 interest rates. What else could go good for you? What else could go better for you, rather? And so I encourage you guys to reach out to us and let us help you this year. I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.